okay, Rhett, here's your truck. We got it on the hot flush. And this is flushing all that metal out of the cooler system. And it heats it up to 190 degrees and flushes it with hot fluid for 3 seconds one way. And then as you can see on the left-hand side, or excuse me, the right-hand side, there's compressed air hooked to it. And it blasts compressed air backwards for half a second. That's what the hose's pulsating is. It's that blast of air every 3 seconds. And so that'll get all the metal out of that.